Raymond moves that back to Wallman. Picked off by Robertson. And now Minton back with it. Drops it off to Robertson. Shoots. Husso makes the stop and dropped down for a second, but Jarnkrok couldn't get there.
Drop the puck. We're going to go after it. Minton three on two. Drive the center lane. Kick it over. And that's better from Robertson. Kind of calmly corrals it and shoots it. And how about this?
Ooh.
That's a broken stick. Yeah, you absolutely. That's a $300 kick you just stepped on, Seider. Yes. And to be fair, he was stepping on his stick, not onto his skates.
Notice the name bars for Detroit. Detroit has the arching name bars in regular season, preseason. Just use regular kind of block letters.
Why?
When you get to the NHL, when you're playing in the regular season, then you get
a better curve.
You get the arch name bar. You get the honor of wearing that traditional like Detroit arch name bar.
Like extra work for the training equipment guys. Trying to help everybody out.
Always think of the working man.